Dearest Mikala, you must abide alone a while. Welcome, honored guest, to the birthplace of our dynasty.
Thank you. Thank you. to do better than this. This will never kill a god. I can do better than this. It needs to slay a bloody god.
Thank you. Greetings. Are you here for spin? I need to warn you about a little while ago, someone started lurking in the wing on the opposite side of the round table. And I can hear the howling and wailing of spirits, a plethora of spirits. I can't even imagine. Not even the crafting. You should keep your I know you're
just lay out your...
so that's where the so-called Lord of Blood was a fitting little squat for that. Let him stay there. That way. But if what I've heard is right...
Ah, my apologies.
The information you shared is...
And it is a wonder...
You are a true fellow.
Ah, I see. So Mikola was with the Lord of Blood after all. That is some fine intelligence indeed. With it, the final, one of the last few pieces, the Round Table. I need, as promised, allow me to impart the last of the secret...